Vascular surgery is a very dynamic field which has progressed very rapidly in the past 20 or 30 years. It involves a wide spectrum of pathology. The open surgical operations demand nothing less than technical perfection. The endovascular operations involve the use of sophisticated real-time imaging for diagnosis and treatment of vascular disorders. And most of the times, the vascular patients are very complex. They have multiple systemic disorders, and due to the nature of the vascular disease, it always involves more than one vascular beds of the human body. So it's extremely satisfying to treat those patients and treat those diseases to have a better outcome in a patient population which is much complex. And unlike other surgical subspecialties, vascular surgery is a specialty in which the relationship between a vascular surgeon and the patient is a long-term relationship due to the nature of the vascular disease. And because of the fact that we not only provide the surgical treatment options, but we also provide the medical treatment options, as well as a follow-up, a single follow-up for their vascular diseases. So most of the time it's a lifelong relationship between the patient and the vascular surgeons, which again is extremely satisfying for both the patients and the surgeons. I think the term vascular surgeon is misleading because the modern day vascular surgeons are responsible for providing comprehensive vascular care for the patients, which includes providing medical treatment, providing non-invasive diagnostic modalities, use of catheter-based interventions for diagnosis and treatment of vascular disorders, in addition to performing classical open surgical operations. In this day and age, the vascular surgeons are well qualified to perform both endovascular and open surgical operations without having an inherent bias towards one treatment modality or the other. And except for the coronary arteries of the heart or intracranial blood vessels, vascular surgeons are practically responsible for the prevention, diagnosis, and treatment of the vascular disorders of all human body.